it sound?
Engage.
Quiet, you.
Somebody's on the phone.
Hello, thank you for holding on the telephone. Lorenzo Llama speaking.
I need some advice from llamas.
Oh, you need some, sorry, you need advice about what?
Llamas, because my babysitter's getting one.
Oh, your babysitter's getting a llama?
Yeah.
Wow, that's very nice of your babysitter. That's very nice. What is your babysitter's name?
Velma.
Velma is your babysitter's name?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah? Does she have a big yard?
Yeah.
It's important to have a big yard if you have a llama. It's important. Yeah. Does she have a big scoop?
Yeah.
She should get a big scoop if she's going to have a llama. She'll need that. Yeah, yeah. Does she have a widescreen television?
No.
Does she have digital cable?
Yeah.
Okay, good, because she's going to need that. Because llamas, you know, when we watch TV, we like to have a good variety of channels to choose from when we watch TV. Yeah, that's important. That's very important. Does she have a pool?
Yeah.
Okay, good, because llamas like to swim. That's good.
And, okay.
That's important. Does she have a lot of parking in her house? A lot of places to park a car? Because llamas have friends and they like to invite people over sometimes. Have parties.
No.
Okay, well, she should look into that, you know. Okay, another question. Does she like to touch things? Is she a real touchy-feely kind of person, you know?
Well, she likes to pet her pony when the pony was left.
Yeah, see, ponies and llamas not the same. You know, like, ponies are a little more, you know, like, they're a little needy. You know, they're needy. You know, needy. You know? Needy.
Yeah.
You know, needy. Yeah, it's like, they need that, you know. But llamas are more independent, you know. I mean, llamas, some of us don't like to be touched, you know. So I would have to give advice to, like, to try to be careful on a whole touching of the llama thing. You know what I'm saying? You know about llamas and touching?
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
About llamas?
Yeah.
With the touching?
Mm-hmm.
And you shouldn't? So that's good. So tell Velma to not touch the llama.
Okay.
Okay, that would be good. Unless the llama likes to be touched, you know. I mean, because some llamas are weird like that. Okay. But I would just be careful with that. Yeah. So that's good. Yeah.
Okay.
So that's very nice. Is she going to adopt a baby llama, or is it going to be a grown-up llama?
I think it's going to be a little black baby.
Little black baby llama. Okay, that's good. That's very nice of her to do that. It's very nice, because there's a lot of, you know, there's a lot of llamas that need a good home, you know. Llamas. Okay, well, I was glad we had this talk. What is your name?
Alexis.
I hope you have a good day, and tell Velma thanks for adopting a llama.
Okay.
But not to touch it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.